My name is Bruno, and we are Alvento Winery. We pay a lot of attention to the grapes because we believe that a good wine is made from good grapes, so we work on the grapes by hand a lot. We select also when we harvest, we select by hand and everything. And there is quite a lot of work put into that, which then assures a good wine quality. We work the slow way, so then the red wines are being aged in barrel that we see around here, and for up to 2 years, and then in the bottle. And the whites, we fermented some whites in the barrel, some whites in the steel tank. And we did them with the batonnage, the stirring up of the lees, the dead yeast that give them mellowness, which is a little bit of a laborious system, but it gives good results. So maybe I'll show you a little bit around so you see the rest of the wine. You see a lot of wood here. These are barrels from France. They're Burgundy shape and also Burgundy wood barrels.
Any more?
There is here's where we do the bottling. We have this hand bottling machine. Well, it's fed by hand, but then the bottles move on a ribbon and they get the cork, the capsule. The capsule is rolled on and the label. It's an ideal machine for a small winery. You see a lot of cases, white, ready to be sold. It doesn't take much, and they can be turned on whenever you want. Here is where we do the vinification. These tanks are for fermentation, but also for storing wine, so both wine. So they all have the door on the bottom, so it's easy to get the grapes out. Now, of course, the important thing is to taste the wine, because that's what the thing is all about. Mass produced, in other words, I would say more than 85% of the wines in the world are mass produced, and but they're done as much as possible mechanically and as fast as possible to release them, because that's where the, and then of course there's a lot of pressure on the price, so they have to be as cheap as possible. As soon as you get out of this, of course the price is different, because there is a lot of work involved, but the wine is totally different. And all the good attributes to a wine really come from a very ripe, a fully ripened grape. That's what is the base. And to do that, it just doesn't happen with machines, because there is, first of all, the whole layout of the grape, the vineyard is important, and the pruning and everything, in order to have enough foliage for a full maturity to have the leaves be able to do the photosynthesis to bring this up to a high degree of maturity. All these things count. And all this is what's all about. And then, of course, you're in a small percentage of wine. The better wines, but the ones that then you enjoy when you're at the table, and this is the big thing, to be able to enjoy them as you eat at the dinner or whatever.